Hello, ladies, gentlemen, patrons of the internet. My name is Ante with Cascadian Nerf, and the reason you're seeing my belly right now is that I have to show you something I made. This is not an original idea. These are mostly created by this guy named Rob Lehr. His YouTube channel is Thunderdome Doc, but he does these puppy and like stuffed animal holsters, and I really liked one, so I found like this kid leash. It has like the leash attachment down here, which you could probably clip something onto, but I made this guy, who I call, I don't know what his name is going to be, or her name, or whatever, but I made a holster, much like Robert's holster, and I have my, oh shit, that one went far. I have my faithful Sweet Revenge, one of my lovely Nerf companions. I also have a secret shot, which that fits in there nice and snug. And I still need to put a strap so these don't fall out. But yeah, any assortment of pistols will fit in here. A hammer shot, of course. How about a sharp shot? Fits in there. Needs a little reinforcement, but it fits in there just fine. How about this wacky thing, the warthog? It's like a shotgun pistol. This is small enough to fit in there. That fits quite well. I don't really like this blaster, but I might consider using it if it fits this well with this holster. So lots of people use the fire strike. Fire strike fits in there nice and snug. And even something as big as the good old strike Maverick. This one happens to be Sonic flavored. This will fit in there with a bit of coercing. But you need to put the hook in first because there's a little hook on it. But yeah, look at that. This was a really quick project, but I really like doing it. If I'm going to be taking this to the next war down in Centralia when I go. So, yeah. Has a little hat too, so, yeah.